We're in Framlingham in the UK, in England, in Suffolk, in fact, to be precise. And you can see the footage is already a little shaky because whilst I brought my gimbal, I didn't bring the magnetic piece that attaches the phone like an idiot. So, sorry about that. So it's going to be a short bit of footage of town and maybe a little bit of footage as we go around the castle. It's a lovely town. Cute little square. Framlingham is, of course, home to one very famous international star. Cutesy and oldie worldy. Leads to this little mews, that's all. Very hoity. Looking church. Video review doesn't give size and scale of the, what you call it, a bell or clock tower. It's huge. With the Ukrainian flag flying on top of it, quite rightly. Nice old sort of gothic-y style. Sort of gothic-y. As grey as you'd expect gothic or neo-gothic to be. Leads to. Ornate woodwork. God, that organ. Wow. No innuendos, you're in church.
The roof. The structure.
Wow. Well, that's mad looking.
Yet it still feels more plainly decorated in the Catholic Church.
Generally the way they are, Protestant versus Catholic churches, less idolatry.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
That's cool.
Yeah, to get in.
Yeah, it's about 15 euros to get in. I don't think I saw anything in there about not filming, so. Looked out with the weather again. Not a little bit drier on this side.
No,
we haven't, no. You can walk, as you can see, there are walkways all the way around the walls, so you can walk all the way around them. Well, that's something towards a good of 15 euros entry fee. It is gorgeous looking in fairness. I love those windows. So the entryway to the cafe and the walk. The wall walk is here. Okay, tell a lie. Guess I can get up this way. Or not. So the wall walk is through this door. Okay, let's climb up and go on the spiral staircase. It's a bit, tiny bit hazardous. Impressive place. Outbuildings are really, they're great. They make it, in fact. Scar of the grass here. It's pretty immaculate. It's a bit of a way down. Reminds me a little of Monte Regione in some respects. Well, obviously the castle walk, or the wall walk. that is the end of the walk.